South Carolina's comptroller is resigning after admitting to a more than $3.5 billion accounting error. Richard Ekstrom's last day in office will be April 30th. Since admitting to the error, we've reported about it here on WCNC Charlotte. State senators introduced a resolution to fire him. House members reduced his salary to a dollar. Ekstrom served as the state's top auditor and accountant for the last 20 years.